early life.
Around 1475 in Trujillo, Spain, there was a boy named Francisco Pizarro. Nobody really knew when Pizarro was born. He was a swine handler and his family was very poor. His parents never had enough money to afford him a school, so he didn't learn how to read or write.
Come on, dark pig!
I get it!
Francisco Pizarro didn't have the best life as a child, but at least it was good enough for him.
Life on ship.
Okay. Francisco Pizarro started his journey of voyages in Trujillo and Cáceres, Spain, in November 1524. First of all, Francisco Pizarro needed some help other than just regular crew members. You have to remember that they recruited anyone of any age except for elders.
Hello, what's
your name?
Amagos.
Diego Amago.
Los?
Francisco Pizarro. I would want to recruit you as my first mate.
Thank you. I would like to recruit that too. What is the reward if we find that?
A lot of gold coins and fame and a lot of things, huh?
Ooh, this will be good.
So as always, Pizarro and Almagro and his members went to the ship to start the voyage.
Hoist the sail!
Yes, sir, Captain!
As you can see, sailing in the explorer's age isn't as easy as you think. Captains were strict, limited supplies, and that needed to be rationed every day.
We need to find land now!
Yes, sir!
The next day...
Captain, we're out of food and I'm hungry.
We're out of food? Oh, he said nothing.
Me name Acapulco.
Oh, me My name is Francisco Pizarro.
Okay, this is Inca Empire. We have gold and riches.
Francisco Pizarro.